Hello, you're watching Proactive London. Joining me is Charlie King, the CEO of TRYB Technology. Charlie, very good to meet you. You've shipped your first autonomous RC drill rig from the manufacturing site in Belfast to a customer in Australia. So a big milestone for the company, and I suppose the culmination of years of work.
Yeah, culmination of 5 years' work, over 200,000 development hours, huge amount of innovation, hard work, blood, sweat, tears, and a few grey hairs from the team. But amazing seeing it rolling out of the factory, ready to get out to Australia and start doing some work and making money for its purchaser, Major Drilling subsidiary, Mackay Drilling.
So Charlie, take us through this autonomous drill rig and what sets it apart. How is it going to disrupt the drilling industry?
Yeah, absolutely. So drilling's, you know, really the last bastion of heavy manual labor within the mining industry. And there's some fantastic companies like Anglo American, who's also a client of ours, with fully autonomous mines. But the last thing that they've got people working on doing very dangerous work is on exploration and resource definition drill rigs. So we're the first company to produce a drill that can drill with nobody on the drilling pad while it's operating. So that's a complete step change, and that opens up productivity improvements as well as massive safety benefits, because sadly, we're still having far too many fatalities on drill rigs.
So Charlie, this is your proprietary technology. It's due to arrive in Australia at the end of September, and there you'll be testing it out in the field. Is that right?
Yeah, so the rig title of goods transfers to Mackay Drilling when it arrives in Australia. We will support them through that process of getting the rig ready to be shipped up to Fortescue Metals Group, FMG, where they've got a large contract by specifying our technology. So very, very exciting for them, very exciting for us, and very exciting for the industry in general.
Charlie, you mentioned Anglo-American, and you recently sent a sample system to Master Drilling, a contractor for Anglo-American. Explain what the sample system is.
Yeah, so the whole reason these machines are there is to take a sample, to get an accurate representation of the meter you're drilling, which the miners or exploration companies then assay, and that forms the basis of the resource modeling to a JORC 2012 standard. Any of your mining investors will be very familiar with that term. But the way we're currently sampling is very manual, very dangerous, and it has a lot of contamination. To make the process automated, we believe, and from what we're seeing on site, we have actually managed to dramatically increase sample quality as well, which is obviously very, very exciting. And, you know, there's a very large addressable market. There's about 1,400 drill rigs in the world. We can make these faster, turn them around quicker than we can do for our core product line. So this is a good example of IP we've developed for our drill system, being able to spin it out. And you've seen other examples of that with our joint development agreements with Veraccio, as well as Index, huge players within the mining technology space.
So Charlie, with that first drill rig en route to Australia, what's your pipeline looking like?
Look, very healthy and building. I don't want to give forward projections in the market, but we have contracts in place for five of our drills, and we have a very substantial and growing pipeline of interest, mainly from the Tier 1 miners and Tier 1 contractors, but we've got a very robust sales pipeline.
Well, Charlie, I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress. Thank you very much for speaking with us today, and congratulations again.
Thank you.
That's Charlie King, the CEO of TRYB Technology.